Hello everybody and welcome back to I Am Bread. So we just got done with Friday at the garage. It was kind of fun, I enjoyed that one. And we're going to move straight on to the garden on Saturday. Excuse me. I think I'm going to get done with this bagel race and order me some food and watch some X-Files. I think that's the rest of my night planned. Oh god. Okay. I think I was supposed to hit that one coming down. Somehow I managed to miss it. Okay, I'll get it this time. I mean, what are we supposed to do after we've been in the car? How do we get out of that? Okay. Okay. Hey, go. Go where I need you to go. Oh, fucking bottle. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh hey. Okay, so that's how we get out of the car. Okay, I missed the ramp. Oh come on. Okay, that wasn't the best. That wasn't the smoothest run. But we've unlocked the petrol station. Ah. I can already imagine the petrol station being another pain in the arse one, like the bedroom. Okay. We'll give this one another go, see if we can improve on that last super awesome run. Probably not though. That car bit's strange. Okay. Roundabout. Oh my god, no. Yes, no. Yes, no, maybe so. Oh, come on, please. Okay, come on. Go. Okay. That was better. I got the ramp. Boop. Yay! We did it. We beat the best time. Ooh. Oh. Oh! Really? Formula Bun Champion. Oh. Holy balls, I didn't expect to get an A++. And a trophy along with it. That's awesome. I'm glad I took a second attempt at that one. Wow. I'm really happy about that. Okay, so. We smashed that one. Wow. I'm so surprised. I really am. Okay, so the next one is the petrol station. I'm going to end this episode here. That was a really, really, really good one. That's the best run. And better than any of the story mode ones I did as well. I think the highest I got was B in that. Okay, anyway, wow. So, if you enjoyed this episode, drop it a like. And if you enjoyed the content on my channel, a subscribe and a share with your friends would be appreciated very, very much. If you want to be notified of new video uploads, which they come often, but not in any kind of pattern, then, you know, hit the bell, and every time I put one up, you'll get the ding. And yeah, I can't get over that. A double plus, that's awesome. Okay, so thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode of I Am Bread. Bye bye.